Beautiful day today. Beautiful day today. You were here last night, I take it. I was doing I was with the homeless there all last year. I usually come around when it starts getting cold. Have you been to Thunder Bay for a while, or? 5 years, eh? My name is Preston, this is my wife Gillian. You have yourself a great day, sir. That's one lucky dog. Morning, guys. What they do is they all public housing here. However, it's not for Thunder Bay, and it's for out of town students, as far as I can tell. did walk beside me. Stop me. They can't get a truck in there and take it away. Just curb around it. I don't know if it is public housing. It might be regular. But whoever bought it for that specific reason. Oh well. Yeah, we're gonna do that. I'm just gonna go down here a little bit. So this guy decided to go to this discount store over here. So this is where he wanted to go. And I don't see where that guy would see that being a store to go into. Interesting, though. It shows you how out of touch Service Ontario is.
Chill.
Morning. Beautiful day, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Super.
Come on this way, that's Brian. I'm gonna deal with Brian today.
Morning.
Morning, how are you?
Not too bad. I think she's gonna go down this way. This is the interesting. Good morning, guys. Morning.
If you want to just go down and around this way. Sri Lanka. I didn't know that was a country. I thought it was a city. Hiya.
Oh my God, he's scary.
Good morning. You just are you waiting on somebody?
Yeah.
Oh yeah? Okay. Sorry to disturb you. It's going there. You always have that juice pack on there to pour the cranberry juice over it.
things.
This is good.
It's kind of cool we have a deck over the sidewalk there. It would be nice if this was something. At one point it was. What's, oh, the little blue one? Yeah, it's been for sale forever. Good luck with that business. This used to be a barber shop before.
bumblebees. Look at honey, only for married couples. Well, this one makes you want to fly, eh?
No.
No.
No, I hate rides.
Oh, you hate rides?
I hate rides.
I'm Preston, by the way.
Andy.
Nice to meet you there, Andy. Are you the owner of this ride?
No, heck no.
No? Just work here?
Just work here.
All right. Is this the one that you operate?
This is the one I set up and cleaning now. And...
Oh, yeah? Cool. I seen one on one of these ones where a kid flew off. It was like this one, though, but...
Well, that's not good.
I know, you wouldn't want that. No. This looks like you're flying on a kite almost,
yeah,
like on a hang glider.
Your head comes through these things and...
That's super. I love that. Super. I do a documentary of the city all the time,
Cool.
Like that. So it's a pleasure meeting you again, sir.
Oh, thanks to meet you. Thanks.
Morning.
Oh, look at the painting on that. Isn't that great? Yeah, that's... I got stories about that one there, that's for sure. The Gravitron. Oh, look at the cell phone here.
That's crazy.
That's great.
Don't let this be...
Do not be you. That's so great. The yo-yo. What's that? Oh, this is great, eh? No zipper.
Right here.
Yeah, it's something like the seat. No, that's the seats all go around like this in a circle. Is that our test pilot? That breakfast of champions?
Yeah.
you ever want a family feeling, you come to work with one of these places.
We're flying at the big town.
Oh man, this is so tiny compared to how it used to be. We're up in Goodlock here. Goodlock. Yeah, we used to be able to have a lot of momentum coming up and stuff like that before. G-force. It's a fairly new one. Exactly, no. It's probably more organized, less drugs. You have to be married. Hey, look at all the bumblebees here. That's cool. Look at this pirate there. Ha! That's cool. King of Fire, Ring of Fire, sorry.
Yeah, did you see the sea dragon on the truck
over
there?
The sea dragon? Oh, on the ring?
The blue one.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I didn't see the ship. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a big ship there, all right. That's cool. Looks like rain, of course. Hey? It looks like it's gonna rain.